every day bleeds into the next, stuck behind this desk. I'm nothing more than a number to these people. I'm just a cog in the machine. I don't even know why I do this shit. Oh yeah, that's why. It's a real 9 to 5. I knew he didn't like me, and honestly, I thought he was a shitty boss. Working there really couldn't get any worse. Wait. What the fuck? As if my day couldn't get any fucking weirder. No, 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 what is this? What is he doing? You know what? Fuck this.
What the fuck do you want from me? What do you want from me? This isn't my whole fucking life, okay? I'm stuck here. I'm fucking stuck here. I keep coming back here. What the fuck? What the actual witchcraft fuck is this? Why do I keep getting back here? What is it? I have friends, okay? I have a pet. I have a life outside of this. I can't be here. I'm not your fucking servant, okay? But every time I try to leave, I just keep fucking coming back here. So what is it? What is it that you would like me to do?
You can always quit.
Yeah? Quit? For real? Alright, cool. Fuck you. I quit. I'm out.
See you tomorrow.
Ah, shit. What? We all got bills to pay.
That's life.
That's life.
That's what all the people say. You're riding high in April, shot down in May.